Hi, my name is Jet Tonkin. On the 10th of November, I walked from Mount Barker to Glenelg as part of my school project. The total distance was 47 kilometres. My aim was to raise $500 for the Maundy Orphans and Vulnerable Children Project. We ended up raising more than that.
Sandra.
Yes, Jet. Good morning.
Where does all the money go to?
The money for the education sponsorship program that you're putting towards a lot of the children actually is used for the school fees, for a school uniform and for stationery for the child for the whole year.
When did you start this project?
The project itself began as actually a feeding program back in 2005. So it started off with feeding 25 children of the village that had that are orphans, which means they've got probably no mum or no dad. And now the feeding program has extended to 280 meals a day for the children, 6 days a week. So we get really excited when people like Jet and his family get together and do something real and positive for these kids over there, not only to learn for themselves, but also to be able to help these children to just to achieve and have confidence. The children themselves, the benefits are many-folded in that they get their education, but they also have the knowledge that there's somebody else somewhere in the world that just loves them enough to give them an opportunity in life. So we're always thankful for any sponsors at all, and I'm happy to be contacted at any time. But at this point, I'd really love to say a great big thank you to Jet and his family for what he's done. Thanks, Jet.
That's okay.
Thank you very much, Jet.
That's okay.
On the 10th of November, I walked 47 kilometres and raised over $2,200 for the Maundy Orphaned and Vulnerable Children Project. Thanks for watching and be sure to donate next year.
Jet, hello, Jet.
Hello, Peter.
Jet, you're 8.
Yes.
And you walked, this was last Sunday, you walked from Mount Barker, where you live, I think, do you?
Yes, I
do. To Glenelg. How long did that take you?
From 7:30 to 8 o'clock at night.
Wow. I bet you were tired, kiddo.
Yes.
Well, and why were you doing this, Jet?
To raise money for kids in Maundy.
Yes, an African country. And did you go into training for it? It's a very long way to walk, Jet.
Nah, not really.
Not really? And where did you get the idea to do this?
Well, last year, I did a walk that was 37 kilometres.
Where did you walk?
From Handorf to Adelaide.
Yes.
Yes, and
you must like walking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then we thought we could do another walk, but then we thought we could raise money for something.
Yeah.
And then we raise money for kids.
Good. And what, you do it once a year, do you think?
Yeah.
You walk further and further. You're amazing, Jet.
Yeah.
I think you're a very fine fellow, and I congratulate you. There's a website, jetsbigwalk.com.au. Jet, aged 8, who walks. Isn't that terrific?